Well, what a game we have in store for you today. The hype has been building all week and the fans are pouring into the stadium. The tension palpable. It is Porto. They face Benfica and the action is next, live on EA TV. And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. I'm Derek Ray, and keeping me company in the commentary box today is, of course, Stuart Robson. And what we've got on the menu is potentially absorbing league action. It's Porto up against Benfica.
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
The starting 11 for Porto. Toby Alderweireld plays alongside Pepe in central defence, and it's two strikers up front who will look to provide the goal-scoring threat. Here's the initial 11 for Benfica. Nicolas Otamendi starts with Jan Vertonghen at the back. Pizzi plays with Julian Weigl in central midfield. And in this tactical setup, they have just the one player in attack. And the match is underway. Tremendous ball played through. And this might not be the ideal situation for them. In position now.
A similar sort of mixed performance from them, and I'm expecting a similar result.
Long distance effort. Promising looking ball. And the post coming to the goalkeeper's aid. Time to play it over. That will be the goalkeeper's ball. Oh, he's lost possession of the ball. Well, visionary passing. No degree of difficulty at all. Can he find the net? Oh, good work by the keeper.
Well, they've been frustrated for quite...
And Fernandez. Good-looking sequence. And a fantastic diving save. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game.
Not much power, but great accuracy. He made that look so easy, didn't he?
to alter things. Here's the substitution. Did his job defensively. And nicely struck.
Here it is again, and just look at this. It's such good technique. It's a wonderful strike from that range.
And it wasn't a great pass, was it? Chance to make a game of it here. And how well the keeper did.
Well, that's just exceptional. He reacted so quickly there. Well, this has to be their...
Can they take advantage of the situation? He's in behind. And offside. I rather think he was caught in two. Take advantage of the chance. And that is that. The referee blows his whistle for full time. And it's a victory for the visitors.
Well, Derek, they were better than their opponents in all aspects of the game. They defended well enough, they dominated midfield, and they created chances as well. It was a great performance.
Shops like now, long, got me stressed, I'm complaining. I'm in the part like, yo, bro, give me a go, I can skip.